play guard. Now, I do this, I start here so we can reinforce a whole system that works, not just one move. So he's in here, we're going to push him down. We can do the knee slide pass. You know, we put our hand on the belly button here, we kick this out, and we slide it in here. That's one. Another one we can do, real simple one for a lot of you guys, I just take it right here, and I just throw it. That works pretty yeah. quick. So from here, I block this, because he might bring this up to put me back in guard. He goes with a single, and of course, I spin around. Let's go for the camera here. For here. So from here, with the Kimura control, and a lot of you guys will probably know this last time when you're wrestling, when you get him here, he's struggling, am I right? Yeah. Did anybody do this, put pressure on him right here? Because this will stop him. This will wear him out, so he starts struggling, stops moving right here. So from here, we got a couple options. We can bring him down here, north-south. We can place our knee behind the neck, throw this over, go back for an arm bar, which I'm not going to do. And the last one we're going to do, crunch up like a ball, David. Hold like a ball. How many guys noticed that the guy's leg last time was rolled up and you had trouble bringing the leg over? Did anybody have trouble doing that, PD Matthew? So from here, this is what you guys can do. If he rolls up like a ball really tight, you can't bring the leg over. I'm going to bring this leg up over here, north-south. Okay, you're at a north-south angle. This is tight. He might even grab his hands to do it. If you begin to pull this way, you're not going to get it. So be careful when you do it. So one, I'm going to take it. I'm going to pull it this way. You're going to break the grip. I got the Kimura. And two, you're going to crank it. Crank it down. Be careful because you can hurt the guy really bad. So one more time. Come in here. Push him back. You know, if I want to, I can just throw it. He comes in to transition. I'll spin around. He's in a ball. You want to take a step. Turn a little bit, camera. Take a step here. And which way are you going to pull it, Gage? To my right or left? Okay, you pull it back. Boom. It's broke the grip. And two, you're going to crank it here. I'm not going to do it because you can turn into him. You put a lot of pressure and hurt the guy's back. Thank you, Matthew.